Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.5, Problem 10. This is Section 5.5, Problem number 10. It says stock symbols for the New York Stock Exchange consist of one, two, or three letters, and repetition is allowed. So you could have BB, for example. It says, for example, the symbol for Ford is F, capital F, and the symbol for General Motors is GM, both in capital. That makes sense, and every big company has a symbol if it's traded on the stock exchange. So part A says, how many single letter stock symbols can be made? Well, if it's made from a letter of the alphabet, and there's 26 letters in the alphabet, there are 26 different single letter stock symbols that you could make. So the F for Ford would be one of those 26. How many two-letter stock symbols can be made? Two letters, like GM for General Motors. Again, repetition is allowed. So this is basically a two-step process. Step one to choose the first letter, and step two to choose the second letter. And since I can have repetition, there's 26 letters in the alphabet, so 26 choices for each step. And if you multiply 26 times 26, it's 676. There are 676 different two-letter stock symbols that you can make, like GM. How many three-letter stock symbols can be made? So it's the same process, except for three letters, you'd have 26 times itself three times, 26 times 26 times 26, and that would be 17,576 if you multiply it all out. And now the last question, how many stock symbols can be made altogether? So now basically combine the one letter stock symbols and the two letter stock symbols and the three letter stock symbols. So what you would do is add them together, 26 plus 676 plus 17,576. And if you add those together, it should add up to 18,278 different stock symbols that you can make with the arrangements that they use. And I don't think they're all used up, but they use up a lot of them.